is not in full detail what we will give you a little idea of what we have here. First of all, the map is showing you that the city is long and narrow, but overall the city here is within 5 square kilometers, where they were able to record a total of 850 mounds, of which only 70 mounds were superficially investigated, with more than 700 mounds untouched. But from what you can see here, pyramids on top of pyramids, what you see exposed, trust me, we could not have seen that map. Because, briefly, if you look at the pyramid, you all know that there were stairs all the time for them to reach to the top to reproduce. They are very powerful reliefs and doctrines where many times they did human sacrifices at that time. And so they put, but at some point, one of the elite or rulers, King of Lamanai, during his time, he put a shrine on top of the second set of stairs. What they did to the body to keep that smell, some say outside, some say white line, until now we don't know exactly. But if you dig a lot of platforms, you can see platforms below. We are part of the ordinary people. They will dig the large trenches in the ground, dig holes, and they will put bodies on top of the top of the wall to take control of the third one. So at the end of the day, when you run one of them, you will see layers of bodies. Wait till that takes place in one day, you will hold it. And so you can go to the store and buy a map of the bodies. So that you can see there, you can see all the attention. And what they did, they just filled the corners. It was going to be green, while those who skipped through it and destroyed the middle.
So the color would be like that color then?
Correct.
And would it be smooth or would it still be smooth?
Well, it could have been much smoother. But what happened is that when they put the mortar and they stick to the... They would have to put another layer to make it smoother. They have to do a little bit finer and much more work. With mortar, indicating that the man was modifying bodies. Simply what the man did during his time, they put fabric on the ground. They put sticks from the jungle. And so when he was put to rest in full regalia and they put the textile together, the body had remained a cocoon of wood. That cocoon of wood was plastered with mortar and filled in every corner, showing that he was mummified. He was
walking. When it comes underneath the stairs and still in the path, they say, yeah, but because of the traffic and the road car that we get here, we get a quota of 55 between the 6 months and 1 year. But this stairs being written, we get a lot more money than we have to try to get in this stairs. So, with that in hand, they will do this all together. So when the excavation took 3 years, and they removed tons and tons of dirt, they were able to expose 1.5 years. And the river was reconstructed, so they had to put it together and start to put it together. But what the excavation did is such a few things. One is that one of the pyramids is missing. And right now, the local ground, there is still one of them. The fifth one, you can see the outline of the foundation right in front.
Okay.
And that is good. Thank you.
actually the extender that made here a lot of these jungles have already been cut down, burnt to the ground, and excavation proceeding, starting at ground level through the central stairs as you see of the pyramid. But what you were surprised at when constructing the excavation proceeding was that what we found the application here was much different than the first one we saw. Over 5,000 tins of obsidian made where the Mayans over time, over the years, have flaked very professionally into lancet arrowheads and spears. This was part of his wealth. Also, jade was recovered, sea urchin, or the spikes of the sea urchin, silver spines, which in some cases are being used for bloodletting sacrifices at times during ceremonial activities. Of sacrifice, but of animals, not of humans here. The pyramid, all indications show that she was erected and dedicated to the rain god, Chaak, for they planted seven masks on the right, seven masks on the left, of which today we only appreciate this one down here, three above, because the wall of the pyramid is missing above, there's two short, and if you look on the second part where you see that part missing, that's car with the green weeds. That's where the last one belonged to. So there would have been seven on each side, 14 of them.
Vente. Just take our time. Nobody's gonna rush you, right?
Hey, you guys made it.
Oh, this is worth it.
Where are the other two?
Oh, no, this
is good.
Okay. Yeah, come right here.
I'm like Rock, hey, you're making me nervous. I'm like Rocky, the king of the, you know, art museum steps. Rocky!
Yep.
You got it?
Yep.
Okay.
Here.
Oh, you can't climb it?
No. Okay. But we do end up to climb. Yeah. We have to make sure that you see the holes on the sides. You see it carefully. You can see the piece of the feature of the garden. Those holes are where they place your offering. So actually don't charge. You do what you want.
To the shaman.
Exactly. This is the shaman here.
Approximately about 150. 1, 2, 3.
So you want to stay here and you want to go back and you can see the rest of the funny thing is that.
You saw the
scorpion. Yeah, right? I didn't have my camera right there. If he still has it, I'll ask him to do some 3D.